Some people are born with an inherited tendency to develop arthritis. That is about a third of the people who eventually have arthritis of the shoulder, particularly osteoarthritis, have a predisposition to it, and we don't quite understand why. But the majority of people who develop arthritis of the shoulder are people with inflammation of the joints, such as rheumatoid arthritis, people who have injured the joint through sport or trauma of another reason, and then people who have developed weakness and tearing and therefore failure of the rotator cuff muscles, which control the stability of the shoulder, can also develop wear and tear of a particular variety of arthritis called cuff tear arthropathy. So there are people in different categories of risk, the most important of which is probably injury.